The question this week is, should you quota for different offerings? And the answer is, if there are certain offerings that you want your salesperson to be focused on, then yes, have a quota for that offering. So let's say that you are selling a recurring revenue service and you really want to drive more recurring revenue and fewer projects. Well, then you can have a recurring revenue quota along with your overall revenue quota that they need to achieve. Of course, your commission plan needs to align, and you've got a special commission that's for your recurring revenue versus your product. But you're also assigning a quota for what you expect for recurring revenue. What that does is it directs your salesperson's attention to focus on the recurring revenue, so they're earning for that piece of their quota and they will achieve it. So yes, go ahead and assign based on the offerings. Just be careful not to assign too many different things. It gets way too complex for salespeople to focus on, and they're gonna pick what's easiest rather than where you probably want them to be focused. In our next weekly video, we're gonna talk about, do you break down your quotas in a way that makes it easy for a salesperson to figure out what they should sell every quarter?